Well, now a man kills himself after a high-speed chase with police. The chase reached speeds of up to 100 miles an hour. Sky 5 showing you where it ended. That's at 24th Avenue Northeast in Maine and Norman. That's where KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal is live. And Naveen, what can you tell us?
Morgan, that chase ended right here around lunchtime, and witnesses saw it all happen.
It just happened so fast.
Dozens of officers converged onto this corner in Norman in pursuit of a wanted felon.
This is a suspect that we've been looking for a few days in response to a number of criminal crimes that he'd been involved in.
When Oklahoma City police spotted him on the southeast side, a chase began onto Interstate 35.
Speeds reached approximately 100 miles an hour during the pursuit. The officers pulled back quite a ways to keep him in sight.
The man pulled off on an exit, rammed this car passing through an intersection.
It was coming out and I heard tires squeal and then boom, boom, boom. Cars bumping in.
When officers approached the car, police say the man was dead. He had shot himself.
It's kind of scary because, you know, the bullets can go any direction.
A little bit scary. Get your interest, get your heart pumping. I never would have thought there would have been anybody getting killed over the deal. It's a terrible thing.
And police say this man was wanted for domestic strangulation out of Oklahoma City last night, as well as out of Pottawatomie County, assault and battery. His name is not being released as of right now. Reporting live in Norman, I'm Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO 5 News.